Good morning, guys. Right now it is 5 past 8. I'm gonna be doing another vlog today, to my vlog channel. So we're gonna get ready. Done. I got an messy bun, my makeup's all lovely, and just about to get my clothes on. So I'm all ready now, clothes on. I've got some jeans on, my Adidas grey trainers, and this little grey sort of sweater, and I've got my little pink backpack here. So all ready to go now. I need to go into my lesson. I signed off for about 1 minute. I have to go back to my lesson now. I'm gonna grab some breakfast, and yeah, I'm so happy my dad went and got some raw milk, and this is the raw milk we have. Instead of having like normal cow's milk, we always drink raw milk. This is actually better for you, and it's so nice. It's like all creamy and thick, and it's lovely, and it's got like nothing bad in it. So yeah. Okay guys, I just found my little glasses that I'm gonna wear, but I actually can't. Can you see my eyelashes from this? I think you can. Yeah, if I close my eyes and open them, they get stuck on the glass, and it's so annoying. And like I'm one of those, like, you know, American student people. I don't know. Anyway, this is really hard because I'm carrying so much stuff. It is so bright out here. The lighting is so cool. Hang on, quick thumbnail. Hang on, I'm gonna do a thumbnail here. Right, here you go. Perfect. Okay, so I'll just screenshot that and then I'll get ready. Actually, here. Perfect. I always find like good lighting. I'm like, oh, perfect thumbnail. So I just posed for it. And then what will happen, oh goodness, I did open this thing. Right, then what will happen is when I'm, oh goodness, no! I think a fly landed in my food. Ugh. Right, anyway. So I have to sort of like, and screenshot it, and then I get a really nice thumbnail. Oh goodness, I'm tired. I'm gonna have to search through my Weetabix this morning, because I'm like worried that I've got fly in it. Lovely, isn't it? Yeah. So I'm just gonna put my tripod here for a second, just adjust it so you can actually see me. There we go. Okay. That's good. Oh goodness, I am so tired this morning. I don't know why. It's just so tiring. What did I just do? Not quite sure, but anyway. Okay, connection lost, wonderful. Oh, come on. With the heating on, it's freezing. Look, as high as it'll go. I'm good. Okay, got it in my eye now. Right, let's search this fly. I don't actually think it went in my food. I think it just looked like it did. Okay. Right. She sat as a video to watch, so I'm gonna do that.
In this video, we're gonna look at changing the subject.
Changing the subject. Okay, so. Thanks for watching this little bit of the video. And I'm gonna do a cool outro. Right, insert next clip here. Okay. My next clip is exactly like 4 seconds later. Anyway, my lesson here, wonderful lesson. We're doing changing the subjects with algebra. It's confusing, but it's actually quite cool. It's interesting. Oh, I've got something in my eye. I hope it's not that fly. The fly was very big, so I'm assuming it's not that fly. I need to watch this video now. Plug the sound in. Is it working?
Object. Changing the...
Perfect.
The subject is sometimes known as rearranging formulae. So here we've got three formulae. We've got x equal...
We've got a free video here, yeah, so you can watch. Carry on watching to see the next video. Yeah,
you're nine. Got anything you want to ask or...
Right, so insert the next clip here. I'm being so cringy, I'm so sorry. I just don't know what's up with me today. Anyway, bye!